Hi, I'm Amy Mewborn, and one of the things that I want to talk to you about today is whether or not you can really make money with a fitness business. For me, I had been a 15-year financial advisor, and I was making six figures. I really had kind of a great life. I worked 4 days a week. I had 5 weeks of vacation a year, and my coworkers were absolutely fabulous. But what I found was I just wasn't having any fun anymore. So when I decided I wanted to make the change, my husband was super, super supportive, and I was so lucky to have that. Here I am now, 5 years later, and it took about a year and a half. And then about a year and a half in, I actually made more money in that year than my old boss had after 25 years in finance. So one of those questions that really does come up is whether or not you can have the kind of lifestyle you want. I'm not telling you it's easy. I'm not telling you it's going to happen overnight. But if you're willing to work hard and you're willing to put the time and the effort into growing your business, especially that first 6 months to a year, you can have a great life. My husband and I are on our way to a big trip to Cabo, and I am really excited about that because this year I've had more vacation time than I've ever had in my entire life. I've had more freedom. My husband and I spend a lot of our time having lunch at the country club and doing other stuff that really we enjoy. So if you want to know more about how you can have more freedom and more fun running your own fitness business, I look forward to seeing you soon.